So today we're gonna be doing, we're gonna be trying Korean fried cheese dogs. It's from Chang Chun and it's in Toronto and in Villanelle. Yeah.
We're in Finch area, Korea.
So it's gonna be our first time trying it and we're gonna let you know how it tastes. Yeah, so what did you get?
I got the hot dog with mozzarella cheese with a potato coating.
And I got mozzarella cheese corn dog with a mayo and I think a little bit of hot sauce or whatever. And then the third one we got was...
Volcano, so it was like a spicy sausage. Spicy hot dog sausage.
So we're each gonna try one. So we're social distancing ourselves right now. We're trying to. And yeah, we're just gonna go, we're gonna eat this before we go have our Vietnamese cuisine, right?
Spring rolls and bún and thịt nướng and...
Yes, before Mother's Day and our mother's cooking it, so happy Mother's Day to her! Okay, so we're gonna let you know in the next video when Jamie comes back in the car and we're gonna all try it. So we just got Korean cheese fried dogs. This is what they look like. I don't know if you can see it. So this one is, what is this one again?
This is the Volcano Spicy Hot Dog.
This is the Volcano Spicy Hot Dog and I put spicy mayo in it. And I put cheddar topping. And then this one is,
we don't know which one's in it.
This is probably the hot dog with the mozzarella.
Yeah, and then the other one is like full mozzarella.
This one's mozzarella. I don't know which one it is. Oh, I'm not sure which one this one is.
Yeah, they look too similar.
So yeah, we're gonna eat it. It's called Chang Chun Rice and it's in Toronto, Canada. If you guys want it, come get it. And yeah, call Jamie right now.
Hey. There we go.
Okay, so we're gonna try the Korean cheese dogs right now. Mine is mozzarella, his is hot dog and mozzarella. Here we go.
Yours is all cheese, right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh shit, that's a lot of cheese.
That's copyrighted music. Okay.
Good.
Wow.
Definitely recommend like the potato coating. That's good.
Yeah. This is so good.
Oh yeah, mine here. This mine's the hot dog inside the butter.
Is it a hot dog? Show it in the camera.
I can barely see it, but in the middle.
There's a hot dog there.
There's a hot dog. But yours is all cheese. It's good.
You know what? I thought that it would taste like fattening a little bit, but it doesn't. Like, it doesn't taste greasy or anything. It's like, I don't know how to explain it. It's like maybe noodles, but cheese noodles.
Really good.
This is so good.
And then I guess it's like a rice coating inside, right? Instead of like bread. Spicy sauce on it is good.
The mayo?
Yeah.
Yeah, I put spicy mayo on it.
Delicious.
So good. This cheese is never ending. So good.
It's like crispy.
I think the mayo does it. Like, if you get the potato one, you have to drench it in a lot of mayo, though. Because she didn't put too much in it. And I kind of wish she did. Mmm. No.
Or like ask for mayo on the side and you can dip it
mm-hmm.
in.
Mm-hmm. This is so good. I'm telling you guys have to get this. If you're in Toronto, try this. It is so good. We should try different ones.
Which one? What?
Different ones next time.
Oh yeah, the ramen one probably really look good on camera. There's like a lot of crunch.
We're so lucky to live in Toronto because there's so many multicultural food.
Mm-hmm.
Like different kinds of food. We can get India.
We can try like foods of the world, right?
Yeah. Yeah. And it's authentic too. Yeah.
Then you're going to eat Vietnamese food after this.
That's why we only got one.
I don't know how you were going to eat two. That's crazy.
I wanted to eat two. I wanted to try it. So if you guys like it, I'll make another corn dog, cheese corn dog video with different flavors. So click it, put a thumbs up, and like and subscribe. Wow, you're already done yours.
Yeah, I was good. Damn, yours is so much cheese. That's crazy. There's actually so much cheese in yours.
You know what?
The full cheese.
I know. You know what? It tastes like there's a lot of cheese in it, but it's not that much. I'm so sorry. In the beginning, I put on the music. I didn't know. I totally forgot there was music in my car, and it will be copyrighted, so I might have to cut off the beginning part again. Next time I'll remember.
Maybe no one will notice. Who knows?
Done.
Delicious.
Thank you for watching. And thank you. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye. What is it? Hold on.
So Jay, what are you eating?
So he just came back in the car and he has the volcano corn dog right now and he's gonna try it. We just finished and we didn't want
it.
Yeah, it smells good. So what's in it? What's in the Chinese? In the
I think volcano? It's like spicy sausage and like spicy coating and spicy sauce.
Okay,
yeah, so I have a spicy mayo on it.
Yeah.
Yes. Do you want to put it up close? Put it up close in the camera. Ooh, and turn
look at
it.
That
turn
bad
it.
Boy.
Ooh. Okay. Okay. So now he's gonna try it.
Ooh, that crunch.
That was really good. There's like jalapenos and thyme there too.
Oh, wow. This one looks good. Maybe I want to get this one next time.
Damn. That's really good.
What were you getting when you left the car?
Oh, yeah. Where else did you go?
I went to Gongcha. I got some milk.
So we went to what is it?
Gongcha.
And it's in Willowdale too. We're in the Korean... What is it?
Koreatown.
Koreatown, yeah.
The real Koreatown.
This is special milk coffee.
Nice.
Yeah.
30% sugar. Oh, did you get me the large one? Oh, you got me the small one. Oh, gracias.
How is it?
It's real good.
Can you give me
really
a straw?
Yeah.
It's really crispy, and I like that the... Like, compared to a corn dog, it's more chewy, like the bread.
Yeah,
fried bread on
the cheese one was really good too. It doesn't feel like heavy at all. Like it doesn't feel like you're.
This is like a milk, like a coffee, an actual coffee.
Coffee.
Yeah, it's good.
Oh my god.
So people want to try it. Where should they go?
To what?
The corn dog.
So the corn dog go to Chung Chun. I'm right beside it. So Chung Chun Rice Dogs, and it's in Willowdale. Yeah, and they have all different kind of corn dogs. It's just corn dogs.
Awesome.
Awesome. So give it a thumbs up if you like the video. And yeah, we're just
thanks for watching, everyone. Like and subscribe.
Yeah. Okay.